sa sinabi po ni Presidente, yung pakulbutin sa full term, ano pong reaction po niyo?
We're following the law, the Ombudsman Act of 1989, Section 8, paragraph number 3. It says that when the incumbent ombudsman leaves the office by reason of death, removal, resignation, or disability, permanent disability, the overall deputy ombudsman shall be the acting ombudsman until a new ombudsman is appointed, who shall serve for a full term. Sinusunod lang namin.